A psychologist studies normal and abnormal mental states from cognitive, emotional, and social processes and behavior by observing, interpreting, and recording how individuals relate to one another and to their environments. To become a psychologist, a person often completes a graduate university degree in psychology. But in most jurisdictions, members of other behavioral professions, such as counselors and psychiatrists, can also evaluate, diagnose, treat, and study mental processes.